The North Tier Trail in East Lansing, that's now closed while crews work on sewer pipes there. The affected part of the trail runs through Harrison Meadows Park on Roxborough Avenue. The work will also reduce Gainsborough Drive to one lane. That work is scheduled to wrap up May 11th.